all excess should be removed from the pipette before blood